Here's another book I'm excited we've got on ourselves. It is Where the Dead Sit Talking by Brandon Hobson. It is about a young Cherokee Indian boy who enters the foster system. It's kind of long. It's a little bit difficult to get through at times, but it's still a fantastic read. We're glad we've got it on the shelf, so take a look.